Hello everyone, I'm Matthias Rhoads in Manila, Philippines, and I'm committed to act now at home. Because many of us are spending so much time at home, we can stay committed to sustainability. And part of the UN sustainability goals is good health and well-being. Let's use this time that we have as an opportunity to stay in shape while we're at home. Because if you're in shape, your immune system is up. Here are some tips you can follow along. We can do a squat, okay? We do squat and we go up and go on our tippy toes, okay? How about that for some calf? Okay, if you want to build up some leg muscle, okay? So we go, keep your hands back here to keep good posture. Go down, up, woo, just like that. One, two, okay? Three, four. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off for three sets, okay? Good. All right, great. Now, I'm sure you guys know jumping jacks, right? So you're gonna open with your arms and your legs and you close them. Okay, that's like a 1-2 motion. Okay, and I'd go wider if I could. So we're gonna do that for 30 seconds. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds rest. Let's go. Staying at home is the way to go right now, but don't let that be an excuse to let go of your fitness. Take a pledge. Upload a video or a photo and show to us that you are committed to good health and sustainability. Act now at home because the world is ours.